All right, welcome back. We are back with Days Gone. It's been a while since I played this one. Trying to think, where were we in the campaigns here? Okay, that's where I am now. Okay, so we're gonna go talk to him.
Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia. You know, I mean.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Alright, let's go find Ross.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like sandwich? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess!
Corporal?
Yes, Sergeant!
Yes!
Yes, Sergeant!
Sir! Moving! Sir! Go! 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 You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Yes!
Yes!
Sir!
Sir! Sir.
Moving!
Moving!
Sir.
Sir!
This guy sucks.
Move, move, move.
I'm watching this drill instructor. He's just yelling at them.
My dead grandma can run faster than that. My dead crippled grandmother, who was in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than that.
Moving.
Moving.
Sergeant.
Okay, we're back to the mission. That guy is having way too much fun coming up with things to yell at them. Everybody's pretty angry there today. Wow. He literally shouted that his dead, crippled grandmother could run faster. It had me for a minute.
Breaker.
I'm like, what? Wait, what? Let's take that serious or stop and chuckle. Cause, oh dear. I already forgot what I was. Oh, yeah, we're gonna go find Ross. I wonder if Rachel's nearby. Ah, no! I killed it? Oh! Thank you, motorcycle! I ran that bitch down. Oh, wait, no, it's back! It's back! It's back! It's angry, I hit it! Ah! Oh god, there's two! No. I really hate those dogs. Oh, it's back. It's back. It's back. It's back.
Okay.
Oh, is it down? Oh. I have a feeling it's going to come out of the wings for me again. Oh.
Shit, that's right. I got to finish burning out these nests. Come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Oh, 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 brakes! Oh.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Yeah, quit saying that. I know, I have to burn out the rest of these nests. He's stuck on audio. Oh, this is the tunnel where the nests are, like, underneath it, I believe. I don't want to go down in that cave, so that's why there's still nests here.
Investigation zone later.
I think that was a screamer. Bye-bye.
Finish burning out this infestation zone.
Yeah. This game has the bears and the deers correct, but it forgot all the damn raccoons that Oregon has. Like posses of them. Oh, crap. I hope that's not Ross. Only half of him left.
Where are you, Ethan? I'll find you.
No, it's one of those big jack dudes. Zombie Guido at the rise.
Jesus, how a camp they got going on here.
We're low on food again. Ooh. Shit. Crap. Hide.
I just gotta find a way in.
There might be a back way into this thing. Check map. Let's see, I'm here. There might be a way in over here, jumping off of one of the rocks. Okay, I see.
Oh yeah, we're in business.
What the?
Get him to go over there. And then come get his friend.
Explosives, I gotta find explosives.
Get him? Wait, what? You be kidding. There's not a wolf trying to kill me right now. What is that? What the hell? Oh. Sound closer than they are. It's weird. Okay, so can't get in the front. Can I go around? Again. There's a hole. Okay,
shit! He's down! What the hell?
Build a better gate, huh?
Something's here. Is that a rock?
was that?
Something's out here.
Something's wrong. What'd you find?
Hey, how's it looking out there?
Was it rock?
Luke, find cover! Hold still! Keep on running around. Come on, you assholes! Now that!
That was a lot of goddamn marauders. Oh, Jesus.
Ethan, I presume, yeah? How you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
St. John to Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. You've been a huge part of what makes us successful. The Deschutes County Militia would not be the same without you.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out.
St. John. Captain Khoury to Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that. Deacon St. John to Captain Khoury. How's that kid doing?
Good. A little dehydrated. Hungry. The cook tells me he's almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handed.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Good.
Alright, let's get this guy.
This is it. Alright, where? Gotcha. Colonel, that's why.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch! Let him get away, Deke.
Well, that came out of nowhere.
Don't let him get away, Deke.
He is fast. Probably gonna have to play this one again, he's getting pretty far.
Don't let him get away, Deke.
That was really bad.
Word of caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Go get some gas since that was starting me. Okay.
Shit.
I think I finally ran out of juice. Hi, bunny cat. Such a kitty. Hi, kitty.
That should be it.
Okay. Need to keep going.
Thank you.
Well, wasting my gas trying not to die from the dog.
More bounties.
Which one's reload? No. Oh, well.
Red, what have we got?
There you are.
Colonel, I spotted him.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
Get away, Deke.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Should have seen that coming.
Damn it.
You can't get away from me!
Apparently he can.
Don't let him get away, Deke.
Get on the fucking bike, dude. Bike. You're getting too far. Off-road into a tree. I should have ammoed up first, but I didn't.
Caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
To see about that.
St. John out.
What do we got? Back on track.
Colonel, I spotted him.
Don't treat them really. He didn't load. What the hell? I think it glitched. He didn't load up. There he is.
Come on!
He's not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Fight! Son of a bitch!
glitched him for me.
You can't get away from me!
This timing's off. Shoot his tires. He happens to be caught. You gotta love it when a game glitches and lets you in.
Buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Kinda
I think
did.
I already did.
Oh.
Don't matter much to me one way or the other.
Oh, this is your bad adventure. Yeah,
Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
I can fix this.
Good work, Corporal.
Okay.
Wait! Wait, you can't leave me! The freaks!
I can.
The freaks!
Just don't yell. Been picked clean over here.
Let's see. I hope it holds.
No, I don't need gas. Buttons.
Figures. How the hell am I gonna get through that? Let's get him down on that football field.
Son of a bitch!
Oopsie. Jump on the truck. No, I cannot jump on the truck. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. This was bad. Oh, I did not think things through.
Ha ha!
nest. Let's go.
That's my objective. Okay, I'm getting Weaver. Headphones and a cassette.
Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. There's another one. Time to burn. Ha ha.